After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Detected.
Access denied. Warning, full temperature rising.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Thank you. Stay focused. Stay committed. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Core temperature rising.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Reduced by 75%.
We will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Reaching critical levels.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.